An idea felt like the promised land, almost like a twin of Earth. Mainland colonization went incredibly well, but one day, everything changed. They found us smarter, stronger, and more evolved. The bizarre inhabitants of Anidea unfolded a brutal attack. We witnessed something worse than horror. It was the moment that humans discovered their true fragility and insignificance. To escape full extermination, we took two boats. One, Charon, managed to escape. After weeks of crossing dangerous seas, we now strive on this little island to figure out a way to fight back. A way of not fading out and becoming extinct forever. Limbic Corporation found a key to victory, that their DNA and ours are shockingly compatible. And to defeat the enemy, we can become exactly like them. How? Advanced bioengineering.
Hello, Demian. I'm June, the training head of Limbic. You might be wondering why you need training at all. I get it. Between you and I've seen the results of your compatibility ritual. A bit unusual. However, what we saw on the mainland was unusual too. So we have to train every DNA hunter, and that includes you. Hello, DNA Hunter. You know what to do. Collect DNA samples and travel to one of the two gates in the north. West looks a bit more friendly, but we know that the east is the real shit. Remember, your strategy is to die. But at least die after stealing a good bunch of ancestors' technology and DNA. Hello, DNA Hunter. You know what to do. Collect DNA samples and travel to one of the two gates in the north. West looks a bit more friendly, but we know that the east is the real shit. Remember, your strategy is to die, but at least die after stealing a good bunch of ancestors' technology and DNA. Yeah.
Thank you. wound is critical.
Thank you.
critical.
Bad.